Everyone, we're back for episode 2 of City Skylines, and this is gonna be a great episode because you know it's City Skylines, and I love this game. It's one of my favorites. It's really fun, and we gotta make sure we keep bulldozing abandoned places. Alright, so it's population is looking good right now. I don't know. What I want to show is that more than 2,000 people are moving in per month, which is good. That's good. Anyway, so we got the school. All right, I don't think it's open yet, but all right. So, guys, let's see. So, as you can see, it says 6 months is the average time to graduate, and this is 10 months, so it's looking pretty good, I'd say. And it is warm out. Probably one of the most important intersections in town. Or not, this might be it, but... So was it, alright, so we're gonna it's probably time to start to do some expanding, I guess, right? Bro, why? Alright, let's not talk like a Fortnite kid. We're too good for that. Alright, anyways, so, do this, and now going this, I have no idea what else to do, honestly, though. Put this part now on this. Bro, oh my god. Alright, we'll put some low residential here. What I wanted to do was, what is it? So, like, what I wanted to do was, put this. I think I know why, but whatever. Alright, that's not supposed to be called Blake's Tree. Alright, well, we'll just put a random thing. I guess this can be called. Alright, we'll just do the old name. You know, we'll just change that Vicky, whatever, who cares. We'll put that as the name. And Blake Street will just continue through here, okay? That's what we need, alright? No difference, okay? No difference at all. Oh, wow, it keeps changing the addresses. It's so funny how it does that. Oh my god, alright. What's up, big? Yo, the traffic is... Oh, that's gonna decrease some happiness. But, alright, the happiness is good. It's fine, alright? The happiness is good, okay? We're alright. Now what do we need? Oh, we need industry. Alright. So, yep, this is why. Perfect timing to build this. As you know, I think we all know that this is why we're making this. Because we... need this. Oh, office demand. Okay, we'll put that somewhere else. In the former City Skylines, offices used to be the same as industries. They used to, like, count industries as... Oh, I guess they kind of do, because the office demand is going down also as I make this. Or I might have had some... Were these...
They might have just built these. I don't even remember. I think these were over there, but whatever. Oh, shoot. Honestly, there's now, like, almost 5,000 people living here. Let's see. So, people are looking happy. Except there's, yeah, the noise complaints. So, it's pretty much doing really well. There's just a negative one in some stuff, but alright. Why is the office demand going up and down? Can someone explain that, please? Alright. Anyways, we'll put just office here. And maybe they'll build one, I don't know. We'll see, honestly. Alright, yeah, so they're gonna make one here, okay. Alright, they're looking for this, so you know what? Why not just do this? We'll do that. I'll put a new water outlet, because why not? I feel like it. And now also, maybe a new police area, because this is gonna... Because we need cops everywhere, okay? Now, how's the park influence doing over here? Not great. Let's build something. Okay. Should help out this area. Alright, we gotta... Let's see, so... Alright, so... It is really hot right now in our game. That is crazy. I don't know why I'm bringing that up, but okay. Yay! Let's go, man. Let's go. Damn, bro. That's crazy. That's crazy, bro. Alright, is that gonna help? Yep, that's helping. That's starting to help sort it out. Okay. Overlap that, alright. That's okay, we can also just do this. Let's do that one. Let's see. Okay, looks like there might still be some demand, so I guess we should probably get rid of some, honestly. Get rid of some, okay? Okay, got some office demand, so also put it there, and like, well, we also, would you probably, let's purchase back here, we can start making a diagonal city, and we can also probably buy this so it doesn't get too wide, if you know what I mean. There we go. We don't need that there.
Alright. A good amount of offices are starting to be built, which is good. Have been built. Sorry, my fault.
Where's this guy going, bro? Okay, so. Bro, why, bro? Get to the house, bro. Are you serious right now, bro? Oh my god. Dang. Lucas. No. Should we buy more back here, honestly, also?
Residential demand is starting to climb up, so you know it's time for it. Time. Time to fill this guy up, man. Alright. Damn, alright. That's. I love looking at all these mountains, bro. They're actually really good, not gonna lie. Film Actor Mansion, okay. Let's see this thing. So, what is it? Here. Alright, so what is it? We're gonna go here. What is it? So, what is it? It's a mansion. Alright, so I guess we'll just put it there. Why not? It looks good. That's looking nice. Alright, bet. Bet. Alright, bet. Alright, anyways. Put some. Hold on. There we go, alright, we got some offices there. Now what we have to do. Now what we have to do is. There we go. Where's our app? Damn, we're losing a lot of money. We've been relying on, like, the rewards for, people have been dying from usual. Why is that? Honestly, alright, so it's good. The unemployment rate is 0% up, it's now 0.1%. It always, like, it's hovering around there, that's good. Like, in the way it's hovering around there. Residential demand, alright. It's fine. We're gonna keep this going, bro. Okay. This going. This is going, bro. Good. Alright, what is it? But why does it keep changing? I don't understand. Alright. I don't know when this. Damn, alright, yeah. Traffic is getting big. A lot of traffic, bro. That is a lot of traffic. my street, man. My street is so popular. I'm happy that it's very popular, man. This is a popular street. Okay, so this is an abandoned building. What do they look like in this game again? I want to see. It's just dead, basically. Oh, the lights are on. Alright, then. On the outside, I mean. Oh, in this area, there's been abandoned buildings, but, like, whatever. I'll put some offices there. That should solve a problem, I guess. Who knows? Some more commercial in here. Okay, let's do that first. All right, Wesley, now let's do some. Alright, so yeah, the season changes throughout, like, you know, sorry if my mic was being quiet, I think I fixed it now, but anyway, so, season changes depending on the month. It's September now, it's fall, and wow, there's already Northern Lights, damn, but, yeah, this looks real. How does this look from the ground? Let's go to the main street, bro.
already on 6, which is pretty good, I'd say. Damn, we're at 1067 Blake Street. You know, the leaves are already starting to change colors. I thought where I live that happens in October, but okay. That's one thing they should probably fix. You know, the leaves start to change colors a little early, but alright. Damn, that's actually crazy, bro. Man, I got one. Senior, oh, that's all right. The dime one is right now. Let's see what the death rate. Oh yeah, the death rate is kind of going a bit up right now. Let's see, there's 85 deaths per month, which isn't too bad. It's just like 6,700 people. It's kind of a lot, but that's also because a lot of older people are. And let's see. This is an adult. Alright. Whoops. Alright. Alright, so it's positive 32 in total, which is still really good, the happiness rate. I'm not worried about that right now. But the traffic is a little icky, but you know, like, it is a crazy exit. But it's better than what we had before, alright? Alright, so anyways, we're gonna have to make some more exits, probably, honestly. Like, honestly, let's make one. We gotta make a new exit here, okay? We gotta make a new exit over here, okay? What the heck? It's getting bright, that's why I was so confused for a sec. Can we not, bro? Alright, so we have this bridge going over. Damn, it actually looks nice. The sunrise next to this. Okay, but anyways, it's gonna be a little tough, I think. We could probably pull it off. Alright. Alright. There's like a way to. Where can I? Alright. This is probably gonna help something with it. Hopefully this does something, alright? For over there. Oh, we're gonna have to get rid of so many houses. No! It's gonna be such a bad recession, bro. Oh my god, I'm gonna hate. I hate this. Oh, alright, that'll be the only amount of houses we'll have to get rid of. Hopefully that's a good amount to do. Alright. Hopefully that. That's that ain't really, that's not gonna work out then. This part isn't really gonna work. Oh, no. How is this all disconnected? What? Wait, why is it getting rid of every single... What, bro? Oh my god, this is so strange, bro. I swear. I swear to god, bro. Okay, there we go. All right, that's actually looking better, bro. All right, I think that's better, honestly. Just making sure it's still or the same spot. Alright, so that's probably, there's still probably gonna definitely be a lot of traffic because it's still our busy area, but that's still gonna help out either way. Alright, like, don't worry about it. Don't worry about a thing, bro. Still looking really good. All right, let's see. Let's just put some houses there, because why not? So we gotta... We gotta get some parks and areas, alright. We don't really need parks and industry areas, okay? Let's put some more parks down. Alright, there we go. That's gonna help out happiness, right? Alright, so anyways. Damn. No way people park all the way over here, alright. Why are people... Bro, why do people park all the way over here, bro? Alright, like, holy... Alright, so I think that's gonna do way better. Let's go. Nah, bro. This gone. Phone in the morning. Now, like, you can get in from each side. That's actually. Can you get in from here? No, that would actually be sick if you could get in from there, man. Honestly, maybe even if we were to just do this. If we just did this, honestly, yeah, they can get in. Hey, yeah. They can get in. Alright. That's a little shortcut to there. Okay. Alright, we gotta put some offices down, man. Alright. Now we'll make a new main road because we're gonna need another main road because why not? Oh, okay. Alright, so I can. I'll keep playing for about 10 more minutes, but that's alright. Let's keep doing some building, because it would look good probably. There is looking good. There we go. Alright, so there's a grand opening at 121 on Washington Street, they said, but alright. Looking this, alright. So as you can see, traffic is piling up, but it ain't the worst part, alright? Like, cause look, it's not like terrible, alright? It ain't like as bad as like New York City in some spots, obviously, but like, yeah, I mean, it is still pretty bad though. Alright, so I don't know why the buildings always go abandoned over here, but who cares, honestly, at this point. Alright, anyways. Alright, so over in this area. make that entirely into residential. Alright, milestone 7 we've almost unlocked, which is good. Let's think. So, give it a sec. Alright, let's see. Okay, let's go back to these cons. Alright. Wired apartments, alright. Just gonna look good, probably. Look at this now, man. Looks great, this area. 144 places. So, hopefully we get a lot of people to busy towns go. So yeah, we're making like a lot of money from these milestones. So we're not like worrying too much about our money, which is good. Alright, we'll buy that. We'll keep saving up 7 more areas in case to figure out what we want to get, depending on, you know, where we expand. Missing out on some power, but I think with the money we got, I think we're getting a good amount and we can build our own electrical plant. So that's doing good. There we go. There we go. Alright, so we also got a signature building. Oh, that's... Now it's an office building. Alright, that's gonna be good, probably. That building is a prince. Keep watching us go up. It's looking really good though. We're getting a lot. The population's on a big rise though. It's really good. Alright, I changed my street again, but that's okay because. Alright, we'll change this to Blake, then we'll put this. It's Sunset Street. Alright, that's. This Blake Street, let's see how big it is, alright? 3 miles, meanwhile, this is 2.5, alright. So yeah, this is the biggest street in the city. But it makes sense, it's Sunset Street, because Sunset Street is pretty big also. Over here, let's see, yeah. So anyways, yeah, let's see how big the traffic flow ain't the worst, but like the volume is really high at 6 p.m. usually. So, alright, well,
Let's see, so basically, Button Bug, damn, that's actually a good score name. Alright, so. Dang, it got so cold out. Oh my god. Got really cold out. Oh my. I'll stay away for this high density demand. Oh my god, that traffic, bro. Outside of the city, oh my god. So many people are just trying to get in our city and they can't. I feel you, buddy. But it's also most... Bro, why is everyone taking here now? I thought... Oh, okay then. No traffic over here anymore. So it's only over here, it looks like. Yeah, so... That's what this is. So, alright. The highway doesn't seem to have too much traffic anymore. But there is gonna be. But it's still pretty busy throughout the whole street. Even like there's people parked up here who like live over here. And so, oh my god, this is looking good. Sedan. There we go. It's close. Oh, wow, the mountains are covered in snow. Yeah, probably snow because it gets colder up there, but I don't think it's gonna snow. I think it's now just gonna start to get warmer because it's now, it's like past midnight, so like, yeah. Or depending, because usually like where I live, like, let's just say, like, if the sun rises, will, like, rise at, like, 6:30. The coldest time of the day will probably be at, like, 5:30 because, like, how long the sun's been below the horizon. Then it will take a bit to load up when you start to see the light, so that's kind of how it works. Yep, it's starting to get a bit warmer. But, yeah, I'll have to go soon, but not yet, which is good. Oh, power. Where? What happened to the power, bro? Out of! What, bro? Oh my god, what the hell? I mean, out of fuel. Like, where do I put the... Should I, like, make a wind turbine? And then, like, this electric cable, bro. Alright, will that help? Like, what? Will that work? Is that gonna help at all, bro? Holy. Alright. Soon. Holy, alright, this isn't good. Do I? I should probably just make another one for the time being. Alright, come on, work. Alright, that's getting some. So that isn't on its own to produce us power, so that shouldn't be an issue.
YouTube at the moment. Sorry about my dog, yo. Oh, the happiness going back up. Yeah, there we go. Alright, so I think it was just, like, for the time being, that one problem. Like, basically, yeah. My dad's looking for the zapper. To zap the dog. Alright. But yeah, in a sec I'll end this video because I do gotta get ready for some other stuff happening. Because I'm going to my mom's. And so I'm forced to get stuff from her. I have no idea why I ain't really going too well, but yeah. I guess there's really put residential on these roads. Oh my gosh, alright. So yeah, was it left to soon end this? Let's see. By the way, how's the chipper doing? I'm so appalled. Fruits, I'm happy. Alright, I like that. I like that. Happiness is good. Let's go. Here, over here, it's operating nice because over here is more like low res. It's not like too like crowded. Yeah, I gotta pause this. Wait, I wanna check. So, are we like gonna? Alright, we'll just make it like that. Alright, never. We don't need pasta, alright. Alright. Alright, let's see this. Oh. What's the raining look like? Damn, it's raining a lot. Damn, I'm gonna have to go in a sec. Happiness index increased, alright. So I was back to this. Let's keep. Yeah, let's pause this. All right, so I'm gonna serve one. I'm gonna hop off this because you know I got stuff to do. So I'll see you on the next video and bye.